Hello and welcome to an all new Irn Tries. So, you might be wondering, so soon? You have some more Japanese skinny already? No. As some of you might already see in an introductional video, I got some extra stuff brought in this time, and I will show you guys. I'm gonna start with an Aero bar. Then we're going to get on and try Irn-bru, which is supposed to make me in some crazy evil butcher, if I may believe the commercials. And we're going to finish off with something that's quite possibly is going to kill me. But no worries. To help me today, I got a very special guest, all new, straight from the shop. Ladies and gentlemen, may I present the all new, any proofed Mr. Bucket, Mach 2. Yeah. No, not Mark 2. Mach 2. And why have I introduced the new Mr. Bucket so soon? And why do I think I might die? Well, some friend from Australia, actually he's a really nice guy. You should check out his Let's Plays. His name is Dart Helmet 86. Dart Helmet 86, and he's doing some really nice Let's Plays. You should really check him out. I will post a link to his YouTube channel below. He actually recommended me to try out this Vegemite. And what this is apparently a sandwich spread based on a yeast extract from what is left when beer is brewed, according to the Wikipedia page, with some extra ingredients. And he says that this is the stuff that makes man, and he wants me to take a spoonful of it. So here is a spoon. So if after this video I am gone for a while, like in the hospital or something, or maybe I even die after this video, you know who to blame. His video is, the link to his YouTube channel will be posted below. You can blame him for me dying or getting into the hospital or whatever. So yeah, this is where what I feared most from the three products I brought in today. But you know, let's just start with the easy part. The Aero bar. As we all know, I don't really dislike chocolate. I'm really curious. I just bought the Irn-bru and the Aero bar as a filler, so yeah. I'm not sure. I believe this is meant the mint variant of the Aero bar. Or maybe it's not a variant, because but I can remember that we did a green tea version of this earlier. But this smells really minty from the inside, and as you see, it's like green and airy in the middle. So, well, let's just try it out, shall we? It's like taking a bite of air with... It's not bad, it's okay, I guess. I mean, the chocolate is quite tasteful, but... Except for the chocolate, it's... Almost like someone with... Someone who just had bread mint is... Breathing in your mouth, that's just it. It's just way too airy. It's like taking a bite of minty air, and it's I guess it's okay, but it's not something that I would like buy to really eat a lot of or something like that. But it is okay actually. So that's the Aero bar. Or Aero bar, or what is it? Yeah, Aero bar. Me and my speechlessness. So let's go to the Irn-bru. As you might notice, I might need this, because from what I could see, this is a drink that's is supposed to pep you up a bit, and as you might notice, that I might be able to use it right now. So let's do this, shall we? Ooh, nice and orange. Don't worry, I'll show you in a sec here. You see, it's really nice and orange. I like the color orange. It actually doesn't taste as chemically as I expected. It smells a bit orangey, would make sense since the color is orange. A bit gummy, I guess. I guess I smell a little bit of a gum flavor. So let's try this out. Oh wow, this is actually quite good. This is actually like... It doesn't taste like it, but it's in the same line of awesomeness as Mountain Dew. Which you might remember from my... one of my earlier episodes. It's something I really, really liked. And this is the same kind of awesomeness, actually. It actually tastes really, really good, and it didn't taste as chemically as I expected. Like I said. So, yeah, this is really, really good. Wow. So, those two went by way too quickly. So, time for the Vegemite. I hate you. I really, really hate you. Let's do this. Okay. It kind of smells like old beer. So, here is the spoon, and there is the jar. Okay. So I say that this is enough. My stomach is already resisting. Did I already told you I hate you, Dart? You made me way too scary for this already, you know? If you just said you should try it, it is really, really good. You might have fooled me, but now... Wait, is that salt? Is it? Doesn't that really supposed to taste that salty? I can almost hear you encouraging me, and this isn't even live. People like this? I just, I only tasted a little bit of it and not even the entire spoon, and I already like, no, this is not my taste. It tastes salty and bitter at the same time. It's just really horrible. You know, fuck this. It's It's horrible. It tastes, like I said, it tastes salty and bitter and I can't even describe it. Fuck this. So I've tried it. I guess I'm not a real man. Vegemite, fuck this. This is horrible. This shouldn't even exist. And then we have the Aero bar, which is okay, I guess. Again, the chocolate was really nice, but for the rest, it's like taking a really minty bite of air. That isn't horrible, but it's just like a shame, really. Because when I want a minty chocolate, I really want to taste the mint, and I don't wanna taste a hint of mint somewhere in a bite of air. But Irn-bru was really awesome. I really liked Irn-bru. It's thank God I still have three more cans. Same taste, so I just took one. I'm going to enjoy those three other cans. It's really awesome. So, to me, not being a man.